Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The U.S. Democratic Party's nomination process began with the Iowa caucuses on 3rd February. In Today, I Learned with ThePrint, we will be talking about the top four Democratic hopefuls for the presidential elections. 38-year-old Pete Buttigieg is the first openly gay politician to seek a nomination, and if he's elected, will be the youngest U.S. president in history. U.S. Senator from Vermont, Bernie Sanders, is a self-described Democratic socialist. Then there is Elizabeth Warren, a U.S. senator serving Massachusetts. And in the fourth spot is former Vice President Joe Biden. In US, the opposition party elects presidential candidates through primaries and caucuses. Caucuses are held in 4 states and primaries in the remaining 4-6 states. The next primary will be held in New Hampshire on 11 February. For The Print, this is Bismi Taskin. For more quick updates, follow The Print on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.